Hello, LEGO Engineer here, and welcome to my 21st GBC video. This is a sweeper module made from the Quake Mech LEGO set, which is a Ninjago movie set, and the original one looks like that. He's standing. It's set number 70632. This doesn't use all the pieces. All of these pieces are extra, including that giant wheel that I couldn't figure out how to use. But it's a pretty interesting module. It's just a simple sweeper. As you can see, this thing just sweeps it up if I can rotate. Just sweeps it up from the bottom. And in the front, there's these pieces so it can go underneath the output of the next module, just like that, pretty nicely. This is just so it can go into the next module without going onto the side and rolling out. And in the back, it uses an extra large motor, and also this, which, because of all the weight there, that just goes there and supports it so it doesn't sag. Okay, so the input is under 10 bricks tall while the output is over. Simple stuff. You can hold 30 bowls quite nicely. That, quite easily. Rotate it around. Let's see. I also added a little window in the front here, which you can't really see from the video, but here it is in, if I add on the battery box, here it is in action. It's quite a nice little module. There was no, little friction joints. I had to use a three long axle with these in it. And this is only for transportation, so this doesn't wiggle around as much in transport. I also decorated it, so there's quake. Nicely decorated. This can be taken off quite easily, but after you've seen it, it looks quite weird without it. Which is interesting. It's pretty sturdy. And it's also like one of the smallest sweepers that I've seen. Usually sweepers are quite large and slow. But this one is quite a fast sweeper. It's a reliable module. It got over 1,000 bowls without dropping any in a row. And that's all. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.